Do not show them.
No. I don't want single females no more.
What's going on, YouTube? Rick's Basket. With another video. I look like Raiden, or do I look like Kalau? Hold up. But anyway, you know what I'm saying? Another school vlog. Today's Monday, and all that crap. So, you already know the plans. I don't really have to tell y'all what I'm gonna do for a school vlog. You already know what happens. Yeah, I'm finna get dressed, partner, so.
As always, I gotta do my magic, but this time, I'm finna do it differently. So, just give me a sec. Just like that. Y'all like that new one? Hold up, wait a minute. Anyways, y'all already know how my intros be. I don't really have to tell y'all if you follow this channel, you should know how it goes. And if you're new, for anyone, like, and if you're new, subscribe, you feel me? Check out my other videos, you feel me? But anyway, I'm finna see y'all outside. So
alright y'all, Freakers, I was gonna say, about to meet with the homie, about to get on the bus. And let me tell y'all something. Those of y'all that don't go to West Point, well, if you're in my district, you should know. People that are watching, basically, after the third hour, there's this thing called flex schedule. And let me tell y'all, it's like this thing. I don't know. It's like an intervention. It's like, I don't know. You can literally pick anything. Like literally, it had something called, I don't know. Like I'm gonna show y'all. But this is what I picked. So today it's gonna be meditation. So I'm gonna be in the classroom like. You know what I'm saying? Getting my third eye open. And then second class, I remember second class. It was chillax. Just basically we chilling there. I'll probably just be on my phone. Just literally chilling there. You feel me? Do anything. There's nothing on Wednesday. But Thursday, it was either fun with physics. I don't know what that is. Y'all have to tell me. What is fun with physics? And then the other one was Smash Bros. I love that game. And then Friday was, what the fuck? Oh, Fridays are your teachers. So, yeah. And then you get to change it every week, so we lit on that bit.
Today's meditation day.
Oh, that stuff. I got Music Matters.
Music Matters?
Yeah, it's where you listen to music and you just talk about it.
One thing I'm probably never going to pick is karaoke. I don't...
Oh, I picked karaoke as my Thursday class.
You'll be...
Ready? Hit the hoe. Hit the hoe.
Hey, you know what you need to pick?
What?
Some better fucking Mario skills for fucking tomorrow. Apex, bro.
Now, hold on. Hold on.
There's no point. There's no reason you should be leaving us.
No.
Let me tell you.
I saw y'all dudes die so many times.
Let me tell you. Me and Nash kept pushing, right? Because we thought Michael was going to push with us. And no, Mike is over there fucking shielding up after doing absolutely nothing.
You know,
that's cap. That's cap. That's cap.
Know what you did?
What'd you do?
Know what you did?
What did I do?
You was literally by yourself. Me and Nash. Even Nishar said, why are you pushing?
Okay. And then I stopped pushing.
Cap. And then why? Bro, you're lucky Amari didn't see you play.
No.
If Amari would have seen you play, he would have been so disappointed if you was a Wraith. Why are you portaling the first seconds of the freaking arena game?
Bro.
This nigga is trash.
I had to get behind him when I was pushing. But either way.
And you put the portal at the worst spot to go back.
Okay, I forgot how to use Wraith for a second.
I don't know where I'm sitting, but I don't care. We here. Hello. You tell me about my mask, like, guess what?
I don't give a fuck! I don't!
You sound goofy.
You sound goofy after all that shit before.
Take that mask off. Take that jumpsuit off.
Nah.
That TK? Hold up. Got out of jail, huh? Oh yeah, I'm filming anything that y'all do. Y'all, we finna go to the theater, just chilling in the morning, chilling, you know what I'm saying? So we finna get to class and yeah.
Like if you're late 10 times this month and then 5 more times next month.
I'm gonna get suspended?
Dang.
No, you don't, it restarts.
Yes, it does. How you gonna tell me?
You know what I'm saying? That's tough.
I will double check.
No. You started all last year, and you started the next month.
This is different.
No, it's not.
I will check. Okay.
This can't be the whole year.
Just remember.
Just don't blink.
I mean,
I'm doing.
No, I'm gonna be late.
Yes, sir. You already know what time it is. Let's see what the my Mitch. Let's see what the dance room is doing. Nah, niggas can see me. That's weird, bro. But ain't no way. Is my shirt already musty? Is my shirt already musty, bro? There ain't no way. Like, there ain't no way. Well, my deodorant, thankfully, is cleaning it. But, bro, there ain't no way, bro. Like, nigga, if there was a rule to take my shirt off in school, I'll be. I wouldn't even want to know. I'll be every day, all day. That was a security guard that, you know, pushed me. Flashback.
Okay, security. Damn, he pushed me? He pushed
me? Alright, y'all in PE right now?
No, I actually don't.
I'm still walking the horses. Not good. Hey, Robert.
Damn, you guys remember when
get
I
got... Get the shit on my face, nigga. Oh, scary.
Don't put that shit on the vlog now, okay?
Okay.
You gonna kill me?
So, yeah, I'm gonna watch your vlog. The next one you put out, and if I'm on it...
He was on the last one. Catching footballs.
Okay,
over him.
I'm goated, that's why. Put me on that. Hey, you didn't get him watching me, right?
No!
Let's see if this go messed up my name. Call me Makai. How do you see Makai in my name?
Senya?
God, damn!
Damn!
I freaking dropped my phone. Damn.
Makai. Micah.
Nah, you did that on purpose. I know you did.
Hey, yeah. Yeah,
I didn't get to use it though.
Listen, I didn't know. I thought you had the
twist cap.
Yeah, I thought the twist cap.
I didn't think the twist cap was a part of it. I was like, okay, let me take this off.
Yes, sir. We just got a PE. You feel me? We're doing a push-up test. Okay. Bro, who's killing that?
Some Kayla Marshall. That's your last name?
It's Marche. Stupid ass. Stop.
Okay. Whoa! What the? Wait, why you bring it to school then if it's broke?
It still works, it's just broke.
What?
It still works. It still works, but it's broke. I don't make no sense.
You keep.
Alright, y'all, we're finna go to flight schedule. I'm finna meditate. I'm glad. Hey, what's y'all flight schedule?
Sleeping in class?
What's y'all flight schedule?
I got basketball.
You got a lucky.
Bro, if you don't get
to. Chill.
Yeah.
I know.
Is it still recording?
Yes. What's up with y'all, man?
Mm-hmm. Like a basketball type YouTuber. Damn, I look good in the sun. Hold up. Hey, I'm finna be meditating, you feel me?
What you in right now?
Hey, call me Spiritual Mike. Finna be meditating there. So we finna get our meditation. See how many people pick meditation.
I just picked this thing because I didn't know what else to pick.
Abraham in here? Oh my gosh. So yeah, really finna inhale with y'all mask. I'm finna... Breathe in and out with the mask on.
But 30 of you are actually interested in meditation, that's what I'm gonna do. Who has any his meditation history?
I only did it like 2 times.
Okay, what did you try to do?
Just sit there and just well, just sit there and meditate.
Okay, now I sit there and meditate. What were you doing in here?
Just chilling.
Just chilling. Yeah. That's what I thought. Alright. Very good. Probably got a lot of misconceptions on what meditation is. Who's heard that meditation you have to try to sit there and clear your mind? All of you. I'm telling you right now that's complete nonsense and it's garbage.
What?
It's just not true. Your mind will be cleared only one time in your life and you won't even know it because you'll be done. Meditation is a practice to try to calm that voice down in your head. One, so you can disassociate yourself from it, and so you don't have to listen to it all the time. When you do meditation, well, first minute, just I can tell you a little bit about my background in it.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you.
We don't care.
Chad, the first thing you want to do is always sit up very straight, okay? Sit up very straight. I normally sit on the floor because the way you want to sit up very straight is because it gives you the best balance. Sit straight, keep your feet on the floor, and just try to hold and relax a natural position like this. I'm going to set a timer for 1 minute, okay? And you're going to see how long that really is, okay?
Yes, sir.
What's that?
I say yes, sir.
Hey, what's going on? Voiceover Mike here. As you can see, we are meditating, you feel me? It was pretty, bro, I ain't cap, it feel good meditating here, bro. Thankfully, a lot of people are laughing, but I disciplined myself to freaking meditate, bro. It felt good, man, because, like, and funny thing, I'm gonna mention it later, but someone played the Pornhub sound effect. I thought it was gonna get me, but it clearly didn't. But as you can see, your boy is tapped in, meditating. Y'all should meditate, too. Y'all should be meditating with me, but time's up.
I ain't gonna cap, that felt good. I ain't gonna cap, that felt good.
Hey, Marquan. Wait, were you meditating or no?
Mm-mm.
You probably,
I don't meditate no more, I used to do that.
You do that?
I used to.
Nigga, die. I'm surprised I didn't laugh in that Pornhub sound effect.
I know.
Oh yeah, there was someone put the Pornhub sound effect,
yeah.
The little intro.
Yeah, I heard it.
Bro.
I know, I was staring at you, I'm like, bro, is he gonna laugh?
Nah, I was like,
nope.
I got disciplined like that. I can discipline myself like that.
Yeah.
I know you was laughing.
I wasn't laughing.
But that was easy. Hold up.
That was easy.
Call me spiritual Mike.
Light work.
Meditation. Light work. Light work. Were you tapping into your chakra? Glad.
I was tapping into my third eye.
Cause nigga, I know you was watching spiritual NLE chakra.
Spiritual soul, bro.
You know what I'm saying, look. And are we going to the gym today?
Gucci!
He don't want me to say his last name right now.
Oh, slap the shit.
What's up?
I'll group that ass too.
Whoa.
Wait a damn minute.
What?
Nigga,
I right now, see me after school. You feel me? During lunch. I mean, after lunch. I mean, there's stuff that happened. I was, you know, chilling in 7 hour. I just be chilling. I be having fun in there. Like, no kizzy. I'm not even going to cap.
What you talking about, bro?
These girls on my 7 hour. Low ass freak. You know what I'm saying? I couldn't care how old they are. Still a little. Amari.
Nani? Bruh.
Damn.
Come on,
yo.
That's tough.
Damn. Amari. You'll be really disappointed in his rave skills yesterday.
Shut up, Micah. Shut up. You better shut your ass up.
Shut up, bitch.
No, I'm talking about like.
Yes, he does. Now shut the fuck up.
Are you let everybody?
No, cause look.
Shut up, Amari.
But look, so like, if you're playing Wraith, you'll be really disappointed.
Shut up. I haven't played in over 2 months. I got replaced.
Beginning of the match. Why?
I actually played with Wraith. And then I learned how to use her literally during the third match.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
Your phone. So, gang. I'll see you later. Peace out.
Dynasty. You on demon time, huh? You on demon time, huh?
Weird. Buddy. You're weird.
You actually bites me?
She won't.
Oh, what? Come here.
I got this water gun. What's good?
Damn!
Look at you. What? You want it? Let's go, Dynasty. No, you're not spraying me with this. I was about to give it to you almost. You're not ever supposed to give the ops the guns. You want to spray her again? Spray her. Spray her. What's good? Spray it. Oh, you missing, Jordan? Oh, whoa. Okay, JJJ, chill.
I'm about to bitch his out there.
Yeah. Yeah, you missed. Terrible. Oh my god.
What?
I'm vlogging.
Oh. Keep vlogging.
No. You always take my phone.
You fart? You farted.
Oh, bro, that's hard.
What are we doing?
Somebody farted. This
I didn't even fart.
Yeah, oh my god.
It was a Mario for sure.
That shit stank down it.
Sleep? You're asleep again, huh? I was faking a little bit, but I was just gonna see. Are you asleep?
No.
There you were. You sure? You sure?
Bro, you just got me off guard. I take
home shower. You don't have no Snapchat. You see what she was looking like a year ago.
No, don't pull. No.
Do not show them.
No.
I'm single females no more.
Let me see. Did it go away? Hold on.
I'm gonna blow that camera.
No.
I'll find it. Hold on. I'm gonna find it for you.
You don't have it still, right? That's a new phone, right?
What you mean? Here it goes.
No!
Right? Yep. Let me start over. What? She's my appearance, y'all. Looking at me, you know what I mean? I'm at home relaxing. Froze. You, uh-oh,
okay,
you.
Good. Yeah.
Uh-oh. You ain't getting off that easy?
Go ahead, take it.
Why are you doing this? Like, why are you doing this right now?
Oh, no.
Micah, bruh.
That was like.
You got some explaining to do.
He was on a double date, man.
Oh my gosh. No way. What song is that? I can't even hear it. It's just voices
it's
like
Bruno
Mars.
But
listen.
That was like
you got some explaining to do.
He was on a double date, man.
Oh my gosh.
Listen. I'm different now.
They was dripping with finesse on this.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Right now I just got out of school, but I'm about to do my outro right here, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh, I'm never doing that again. I don't care what the circumstance. I'm never singing with a female, bro. Oh my gosh, that sounded so cringy. When I was editing, I just can't. There's so many times I went back, but I just can't. It's just so awkward, bro. But yeah, never doing that again. So Nash, you don't have to worry about showing anyone else, because guess what? I'm just going to embarrass myself by posting it, because guess what? I don't care. So guess what? I'm not gonna hold y'all for time. I'm about to end the video. But bro, the two days I don't vlog, fights happen. And today, today, I guess someone was instigating, act like a fight was about to happen. Y'all, of course, people just make it so obvious that the fight's about to happen. And then later, basically, a fight did happen, but I just didn't see it because I was like, I thought it was the same. I went, man, y'all just make it so obvious. What y'all do? Because y'all make it so obvious that the fight's about to happen. I'm vlogging tomorrow, so I don't have to trip. But anyway, make sure you like, comment,
and subscribe. If you don't, you're not my type and you're not a vibe. Make sure you follow Rick's Basket. If you don't, I'm gonna leave you in a casket. And look at my body. I can really be bragging. Got you in 2K. Lagging. I'll tell your mama, tell your auntie, tell your grandma, tell your mama, tell your sister, your stepmom, your stepbro, your brother, your cousin, and your friends, and your spouse. Rick's Basket out the house. Peace out.